Hello, boys and girls. I am glad to be here today to share the gospel with you. Today is the fourth Sunday of the Easter season. In today's gospel, we will hear Jesus talking about a shepherd and his sheep. When Jesus was growing up, he would have seen many young boys and men leading and caring for herds of sheep, many, many sheep in a large group. Sheep were very important to the people. A shepherd would get the sheep from the pen and lead them out of the gate to a pasture or grassy field where they could eat and lead them to fresh water to drink. The shepherd knew every single sheep and called them by name. The sheep knew his voice and would follow only him. While out in the pasture, the shepherd protected the sheep from dangers and made certain that no sheep would wander away. It was a very important job. We will hear in today's gospel that when Jesus talks about sheep and shepherds, the people did not understand why he was talking about this. Why do you think Jesus was talking about shepherds and sheep? What would he like to say to us today? Let's find out. Please stand with me, as we always do, when we listen to the reading of the gospel. Let's sing Alleluia, the Alleluia we buried in the Lenten season and can now sing. Alleluia, 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 Alleluia. Good shepherd, says the Lord. I know my sheep, and mine know me. Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Glory to you, Lord. Jesus said to his disciples, I tell you for certain that only thieves and robbers climb over the fence instead of going in through the gate to the sheep pen. But the gatekeeper opens the gate for the shepherd, and he goes in through it. The sheep know their shepherd's voice. He calls each of them by name and leads them out. When he has led out all of his sheep, he walks in front of them, and they follow, because they know his voice. The sheep will not follow strangers. They don't recognize a stranger's voice, and they run away. Jesus told the people this story, but they did not understand what he was talking about. Then Jesus said, I tell you for certain that I am the gate for the sheep. Everyone who came before me was a thief or a robber, and the sheep did not listen to any of them. I am the gate. All who come in through me will be saved. Through me they will come and go find pasture. A thief comes only to rob, kill, and destroy. I came so that everyone would have life and have it in its fullest. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Boys and girls, we may not have sheep in Kirkwood, but you might know what it is like to have a pet. Do you have a dog, for example, or know anyone who has a dog? Don't dog owners feed, protect, and play with their dogs? You bet. Owners call their dogs by name and keep them close by. So we know what it is like to love and care for a dog, and how a dog listens to and stays close to his owners. In the gospel I just read, did you hear Jesus talk about a shepherd and his sheep? Did you hear him say that the sheep knew the shepherd's voice and that the shepherd could call each one by name? How cool is that? We recognize voices too. I'll bet you know the voices of friends and people who love you. If you hear a grandparent or a friend calling to you, I'll bet you know who it is, without looking. What do you think would happen in the gospel to the sheep if there was no shepherd to lead and protect them? That's right. They might not find food and water. They might go the wrong way, where there might be dangerous paths or animals. Do you think they need the help of the shepherd? I see you nodding yes. In the gospel, does the shepherd know and love his sheep? Yes. In the gospel, do the sheep know their shepherd? Yes again. Well, guess what? When the people asked Jesus why he was telling them this story, he explained that he wanted the people to know that he is our shepherd and we are his sheep who need to follow him. What? Are we kind of like sheep? Well, let's think. We do need help sometimes, knowing how to be loving and do the right thing. We do need help when we are feeling scared or lonely. We do need help knowing what is bad for us and what to stay away from and how not to act sometimes. Yes, I think we are kind of like sheep. And is Jesus like a shepherd? Yes. He is the one who knows each of us by our name. He is the voice we can listen to when we are sad, lonely, and need help. He will lead us to what is good and loving. He will help us stay away from what is bad for us and not loving. He is the one whose words will save us. We need to listen to him. Are you wondering, well, when can you listen to Jesus' voice? Well, you just did when you listened to the gospel today. Every time you hear the readings, you hear Jesus' voice. And you listen to Jesus at home, school, and other places whenever he shows you, through parents and others, how to be good and loving. Are you wondering if you listen to Jesus? Are you wondering if you listen to Jesus, how you can follow him? Today at home, when you are kind with your words and helpful in what you do, you will be following Jesus. Take action and follow him. Good job. This is such good, fantastic news. At all times, Jesus is with us, leading us, and I can listen to him and follow him. I don't know about you, but I am so grateful for this good news. Let us pray. Place your hands on your heart and repeat after me. Thank you, Jesus, for loving me and for being my shepherd. Amen. Let us close with the Glory Be prayer. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Thank you for joining me today, boys and girls. Goodbye.